so we are doing the who knows me better brother challenge to see who deserves this. Close up. Whatever. Best brother award. Mm. And it's definitely probably not gonna be this idiot. No, whoever touches this thing first gets to answer it. Yeah. So you have to touch.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Questions. There's not that many. Okay, everybody see if you can touch it.
Okay, yeah. Boom.
Okay.
Does your like grab it or what?
Just whoever touches it first. Okay, this one's easy. This is an easy one. Each answer that you get right is worth 1 point, whoever has the most points at the end.
Okay.
How many questions do you have?
It's only like 15.
Yeah, like 100 questions.
Okay. First one is, what is my middle name?
Oh.
Dude, I have to
think
about it.
I think it's like Elizabeth.
You're done.
Oh, are you serious right now? Zoom in.
Wait, I think I know.
Disqualified. Next.
It's Elaine, right?
Yes, okay, he got 1 point.
Elaine.
How do you not know my middle name?
I had to think about it.
I knew it was
Elaine.
I actually not stand you.
I know, not Elizabeth.
Dude, I have to think about it.
Okay, next question.
Okay, look, we gotta snatch that.
I have to say your first name in my head.
Oh yeah, whoever grabs it first.
Whoever snatches it.
Yeah, okay, well, you have to grab it then. Alright, next question.
Hey, keep your hands up.
You got people on the table.
Okay, what is my unlucky number?
You didn't fucking know it.
13.
What's wrong with this guy?
22.
Yes.
Oh, 22.
Yes.
I thought it was 13.
My unlucky number.
I'm gonna take this off.
All right. Next question. This one is a big one. I think this is a universal one. What is my biggest fear?
Heights.
No.
Planes. Like high planes. Oh. Being on planes.
Close.
Dude, I got this shit. Roaches.
Technically, yeah, I guess so. Bugs. Bugs in general.
Bugs?
What?
You're more scared of a tiny gig bug?
Yes.
A plane that can kill you if it crashes, okay, that you have no control over?
Yeah.
You basically have control over a bug's life.
We're on the same boat.
Squish it at any time.
We're on the same boat.
But I am very scared of flying, so...
I think we both get a
point. Okay, both get a
point. Wait. We need to keep track of
things. I'll count it
out. Okay.
But all of you, I think all of y'all have a 1 point. Or I think he has two, actually. Okay.
Yeah.
Next. This one's kind of hard. I don't expect none of y'all to know this, but what is... Just a piece of check. Okay, what is my biggest pet peeve? You don't even know what you're thinking about it.
I don't know it. Okay.
I think it's,
I've mentioned it
a
while ago.
I know I'm wrong, but this is the best guess, kind of.
What?
When it's, kind of...
What the fuck is
it? Like stupid drivers in a way. The reckless drivers.
No.
If it's not that, so
but it's kind of in a way, like kind of.
I don't know, Rutgers.
Damn, I don't fucking know this one.
Got this. It's traffic.
No.
Okay.
No.
What the fuck?
My mom does this a lot.
When people talk in on the phone and drive.
No.
My mom
does it all the time.
My mom in the back.
Okay, I'm gonna give up.
Wait, no.
She did it today. I think I told you were there when we went to Starbucks.
It's not fair. I could have gone to Starbucks. I would have known this question and gotten to eat me.
But she's being nosy.
No, but yes, that is a good one.
What is it? Anyway, I don't know.
Y'all give up?
Yeah.
Or decided.
Whenever.
Wait, do you know?
It's
so dumb.
Nothing in my brain.
Got nothing in my brain. No one would never get this. I didn't
what
expect that. Whenever we get to the car and the door is locked, I unlock the door before I get my mom gets all comfortable and push her phone, and then she unlocks the door.
Oh yeah, you're just there.
Yes,
dude.
That is my biggest pet peeve.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Mom.
All right, next question. This one is easy, so prepare yourselves. What is my all-time favorite artist?
Can I add
yes!
That was
Oh, damn. dude.
How do you know?
I thought it was Bad Bunny.
She has you blocked.
She has me blocked.
Janego has him blocked because he's an idiot.
Look how dumb he is. Look.
Look at this shit, dude. What the? Big Sean, give your girl her phone back.
Hold on. Let me.
Big Sean, look. Please give your girl her phone back.
Why is it not?
He has me fucking blocked. Probably Big Sean blocked me.
You're annoying. Okay. How many countries?
She's gonna keep track of the video.
Okay. Next question. How many countries have I been to?
Countries?
Yeah, like not including the USA.
Okay. Wait.
So the internet,
I'm gonna say five. Four.
Okay, name them.
You went to Canada, Mexico, Spain, and then I said four because I'm not sure like what Puerto Rico is.
No, that's the United States.
That's still in the US.
Oh, well, you said not including US.
That's what I'm saying.
What?
You said four, right?
Huh?
It's not four. Not including the US, not four.
So including it's three. The US.
Yeah, so
I named the three.
It's not its own country.
Okay, right? Well, I was not sure.
It's a goddamn language.
Basically got it right though.
So it's...
No!
Yeah?
Because I said not including the US and put Puerto Rico's part of the US, so it's not.
So you've been to three.
Well, she basically gave
us three!
Yeah!
Canada, Real Madrid, and
Dude, I forgot. Yeah, y'all went to Canada.
Europe and
Europe. And then
Mexico is that the
country? Real Madrid.
I was supposed to go to Canada with y'all.
I went to Europe, I went to Spain.
Okay, next one.
Is it Europe something else? Like,
it's a country.
What's the next one?
Right? It's a continent. Yeah. I suck at world geography.
You want my bachelor's?
I'm pretty sure
all right.
Europe is like bigger than a country.
Oh,
basically. Okay, like something else. And in it is countries.
Okay.
Whatever.
So, I think it's a continent.
Yeah.
Okay. I'll do the research. Okay, next. We'll see who gets it. Next question. Okay, what year did I get my associates?
Associates. You graduated 2016, so you should get it 2018.
Yes. Okay. Next question. The last three questions, this is not the last three.
Bonus.
But yeah, the last three are worth
two.
3 points.
Three?
Okay, so this isn't one of the three, but okay. What did I major in at Texas State? Really? Are you serious?
At Texas State?
Yes, what's my major?
It was bachelor's in science of...
Bachelor of Science, what's my major?
Bachelor of Science, videography? is that a thing?
I don't think so.
That's not what you majored in, because you have to switch your major.
Everybody would always ask me, so what's your sister's like bachelor's? I'm like, I don't know, she just does videos.
You're annoying.
Fuck, dude. I never knew the fucking name. Damn.
Fuck. It is kind of hard. It's a tricky one. But I've said it so many times.
Psychology.
What?
I'm going to just start naming shit.
Where did this guy?
You can't name it.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Okay, your turn. Okay.
This guy said psychology.
Something I think with...
Just anything.
I honestly have no...
What do I do?
Something...
Editing! Video editing! Oh shit!
I know it!
I am so disappointed!
It's something I...
That y'all don't even... I'm not even close! You were the closest one!
I
don't
know.
Electronic media!
Ooh!
My electronic media.
I'm trying to
Y'all could have said journalism. Y'all could have said news.
That's what I was thinking of. Journalism. And I could not get the name.
Okay, this is one of the three that y'all get 3 points. Okay. These are the last three questions. Okay, this one's an easy one.
What?
Y'all ready?
Why is there a three? Wait.
What is my dream job?
To be a news anchor.
He exceeded what I was looking for. Okay. And then you can see I'm perfect. Okay. Next one. When did I start my YouTube?
Okay.
You so, didn't know that.
It depends on the question because you posted before. With
when did I do like my intro? Yeah, like the intro to my YouTube channel. Yeah.
Okay, it was around like what you're looking for, year, month? What are you looking for? A year or a month?
Just say the day, the year, I don't really care.
Okay, it was I think definitely 2020 and around a little before October. So
oh, I know when.
So, okay, say the month and the year.
Okay, so
I know when. Give me that shit.
So 2020 in.
How is it?
In I think I was
just the month and year. That's all I'm looking for.
2020. Wait.
A month.
I'm gonna say May.
Nope. Next.
March 2020.
No.
March 2020.
So
it was March 2020.
June 2020.
No, what is wrong with
it
that?
It was the Puerto Rico trip.
That's not when I started it.
That was way after, too.
It was March 2020.
Way after. Okay.
August.
What?
I got it. Should be, if it's not March, then it should be, wait, how do the months go? Wait, what's the first month?
January,
February, and then it's March?
Yes. Guys, 3 points.
Okay,
that's
definitely
April.
Okay, I'm gonna say a new year seeing a new you, so it's definitely that first month. I forgot the name again.
January.
January what?
Oh, the day?
No.
2020.
Correct.
This guy.
What?
It was January 2020.
I was gonna say January.
It was like a new year.
It was March 2020.
Look at this. January
16, 2020. Damn,
oh,
I was gonna say January too.
Oh my god.
Damn.
I actually thought it was February.
You're not a man though.
I don't know. I think I'm
gonna
get out the win.
Okay,
this is the last one. Okay, you know what? The last one could be worth 10 points.
That person wins though. Basically, you're saying last.
Yeah, when it takes all.
No.
Okay, no, it'll be five. Worth five.
Five.
Okay. This one I feel like is a fairly easy one, but I don't talk about this much. So, how many kids do I want and what genders?
I think you want 2, 1 boy, 1 girl.
Correct.
Yeah, I was gonna say that, dude.
It's so easy. Alright, so.
Fucking
I'm
idiot.
Not quite sure who
but
won.
I think
as a one.
I'm
the
sure.
Fucking one.
I'm
looking at the
problem. So, make a speech or something. Let me see your trophy.
Okay, should I stand
he
up?
He won, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, thumbnail. Oh wait, but then that's gonna get away.
He's like, first of all.
Over here, thumbnail, guys.
Hey, Aldo, you gotta be like, first of all, I just wanna thank God. That's how I would be. I wanna thank God first. I wanna thank my team behind me. I wanna thank everybody that supported me. I wanna thank myself.
Dude, you're giving a whole speech that was not even. Guys, he prepared for the whole speech.
That's what I was gonna say, dude. I was supposed to win. But I just wasn't fast enough. That's all it was.
Thumbnail. Get close.
Wait,
everybody come.
What's a thumbnail? What the fuck is that?
The video. When you click it, that little thing.
The picture of when you're clicking the YouTube video.
What do we?
I'm trying to focus it. Okay.
How do we pose for it? Like this?
Yeah, trying to grab it, I guess.
Try to put it up a little more. Like this, kind of.
Yeah. Okay, there you go. Yay, Aldo won!
I want to give a speech.
Oh, Aldo wants to give a speech.
My short speech is that I want to thank myself because I'm the best brother and always listening and being the best brother out of these.
Pero no sabía cómo te llamabas, tu segundo nombre.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't know that, but that doesn't matter because I know everything else. Yeah, I'm pretty bad with knowing stuff like that.
Mm. Oh. But he knows the important stuff and that's all that matters.
Yep.
Oh my god. Matu, ¿quién pensabas que iba a ganar?
I thought Jessica was gonna win.
No. Oh, I was gonna do my birthday.
I would have failed.
I think.
Are you serious?
I don't even know what's your birthday.
You never know my birthday.
I think it's June 18th. Yeah, okay, I got close.
I don't know.
I was gonna say like June 15 or something.
I think after so many years of not knowing, I finally learned this year.
And mine is close to yours.
When is mom's birthday? Mom's is December.
December 15, 1975.
Okay, bye.
No. 77.
Yeah,
77.
It is
77. No.
It is?
She's lying.
No.
Oh my god. Okay, 80. Oh, 80 something.
Okay.
Yes.
Mom.
Yes. My dad's from 75.
Why, when I stood up, it was just.
I know. It's like.